I wanted to do something different because this song's been done, well, all these have been done, and I like to kind of add something new. And so we sang in Swahili. And the song is not in the rumpa-pa-pums, but it's in between those lines. So this is my rendition, but the Toto Amungu, Falome Kuma, and Bwana Bwana is the coming King, Son of God, and Lord, Lord.
Bless you.